Do microbes found to be very useful in genetic engineering are Crohn gall bacterium and Cynorhabditis elegans. Then Escherichia coli and Agrobacterium tumefaciens. Vibria cholerae and a tailed bacteriophage. Diplococcus and Pseudomonas. So these are the four answers. Two microbes found to be very useful in genetic engineering. So which two are very much useful in genetic engineering? Okay. Are giving B as the right answer? Very good. Excellent. Excellent answer. Escherichia coli and Agrobacterium tumefaciens. These two are supposed to be an excellent experimental material as far as the biotechnology is concerned. Fine.